Good morning, homies. It is August 10th at approximately 6 o'clock in the morning, and today I'm gonna get my wheels dirty on my GR Corolla. I'm currently heading down south to San Diego, and today's event is brought to you by the San Diego SCCA. This is the inaugural Rallycross event, and I'm very excited to race a new venue with brand new organizers. But I'm very excited. I'm currently heading down south. I should be in San Diego in approximately 1 hour. And the event venue is at the NICU Center. It's not the infant care unit. I don't know what NICU stands for in terms of the venue, but we'll see when we get there. I just made it to the venue. It's pretty nice so far. We're right next to a Sesame place. It's pretty cool. I'll drop by later. Currently walking towards the registration, and there's a short course preview. I'm not sure if you could see it, but it's just behind me. This looks to be the grid section, I'm assuming. And it looks like a lot of hay. Look at this. Very different surface from Antelope Valley, Glen Helen, and Ridgecrest. It's almost like similar to Santa Rosa if you've been there before.
And then it looks like we're still car number 420.
That's correct.
Okay. Awesome.
Here is the start. And I'm walking the course with Conchetta. Starting off with a slalom. I hate these things. I really hate slaloms, but this course is gonna get wrecked really quick. Good thing we're racing first.
I know.
I think we're gonna get the better, safer course.
Yeah, for sure.
Let's see if you can see this.
That ain't sand, it's dirt.
We're about to start the parade lap. All right, traction control off. We're in custom mode, no traction control. We are in GR4 mode. IMT is on. Okay, I think I'm all set. There are three other GRs here. Awesome competition. I am very excited to have fresh competition, especially with other GRs. We'll see how I do with them. We are now pulling up into the All right, I'm pulling up. My turn. .580.
to.
All right, I improved my time. That's a good thing.
Fucking A, nice job, man. Hey, thanks for the ride.
Yeah, of course. You have fun?
Oh, absolutely.
I hope that, like, shows some perspective.
It definitely does, and I definitely see what you're doing. I just wish the other car had...
First, what did I get? 43? Okay, that's not too bad.
No, that's good.
It was so hot to the touch, like it was just not working out, but I hope you enjoyed the five laps that I recorded along with my vlog style of videos. And my next videos will most likely be my Whistler trip. You might have seen the day one trip so far. Or as far as Rallycross goes, the August Rallycross got canceled, and the next one after that, Antelope Valley, would be in October, and unfortunately I won't be making it to that one. But hopefully I'll be making it to the November race. And yeah, I'll see you guys around. Laters.